Looks like Lake Tanganyika.
Well, we're expecting flamingos on Thursday next week.
Flaming ingos.